Good morning. My name is Eve Solomon Fernandez, and I am the president of Greenfield Community College. It is my distinct honor to welcome you to the graduation ceremonies for the class of 2021. You have overcome so much. You have achieved so much, and we are tremendously proud of all of your accomplishments and are even more proud of what you will achieve moving forward. Welcome. I am pleased to introduce this year's commencement speaker, Professor Trish McPeak-LaRocca, who is retiring from the nursing department. Professor McPeak-LaRocca studied teaching at GCC as an adjunct clinical nursing instructor in the fall of 2009, then taught full-time at Springfield Technical College from 2012 to 2018 before rejoining us here at GCC in the fall of 2018. Trish also served as the Interim Assistant Dean of Nursing at GCC from 2019 to 2020 and returned to faculty and teaching in the fall of 2020. Her teaching credentials and work experience include a Master's of Science degree in nursing with a certification as a nurse midwife, with years of clinical experience in practice as a midwife in both New Jersey and Pennsylvania. Before working as a nurse midwife, Professor McPeak-LaRocca worked as an RN in hospitals, public health clinics, and private practice. Trish's higher education journey began at a community college. She earned her undergraduate nursing degree from Mercer Medical Center School of Nursing in conjunction with Mercer County College in central New Jersey. Like many of our students, Trish attended community college as an adult learner while raising a family. But her career started before in nursing when she worked at a public radio station at WHYY in Philadelphia as a production assistant for the show Health Connection after earning a bachelor's degree in speech communication from Westchester University in Pennsylvania. Please join me in welcoming to the stage Professor Trish McPeak-LaRocca.
Welcome and congratulations to the class of 2021. And welcome also to your family and friends and to the whole GCC community here. I'm honored to speak with you as a faculty speaker for your commencement, celebrating your accomplishment. I offer my words just as genuinely here as if we were in the same place in the same time. And now, here you are, you did it, you graduated. And it all started with your imagination. I want you to remember that word because it is where all of our hopes, dreams, accomplishments, and contributions to a better life and a better world began, because we first imagined them. A while back, you knew somewhere inside you that you wanted something different for yourself. You started with an idea, a dream, and you all had a goal that included doing something different, something more than what you had been doing, and that is a very powerful motivator. So you came here, you came to learn at GCC, you belonged here, as our GCC logo reminds us. You worked hard, you didn't let a pandemic stop you. You didn't let physical distance from campus or your friends or your professors stop you. You didn't let poor internet connections stop you. You didn't let fill in the blank, whatever it is, stop you. You persisted. You decided you'd be strong and resilient, even when you weren't so sure what that would take during a pandemic. But you did it. You've shown yourself and others that you are resilient, focused, and someone who's able to achieve their goals, which first stirred back in your imagination. And in this degree earning process, I know that many of you have overcome so many obstacles and challenges, worries that rose up along the way, but you didn't let that stop you. And now you're graduating, and that's worth celebrating, and we applaud you. But let's get back to that word imagination, which our friends at Merriam-Webster define as the act or power of forming a mental image of something that's not present to the senses or never before was wholly perceived in reality. It's also our creative ability, our resourcefulness, and our ability to solve problems. So I ask you now to think of what your future might hold for you. Take a moment just to imagine it. It might be something immediate, like a new job with your new degree, or the ability to transfer to a four-year college or university to obtain a higher degree. Or maybe you're not quite sure. You've got this new degree, but there's a lot of uncertainty, which we've all experienced, especially this past year. You're not alone. There are thousands, if not millions, of new graduates just like you with their new skills, abilities, understanding, imagining their next steps too and where life will lead them. Remember this, that it's not what you think it is in your mind, life, the thoughts that you may tell yourself. Life is actually how we live in the present moment and in the future. It's a direct experience. It's not the thoughts about life or holding on to the past, rehashing what went wrong before, what didn't work out. We can use our ideas and imagination to guide you, but they're not the real thing in themselves. It's important to remember that our time here on this planet is not endless. It is limited. It's important for each of you to live the life you imagine, which comes from the heart and the mind, to follow your intuition when it calls, and then work to create it, or become a part of something big or an experience you value. And remember, you too belong. You belong to this life. All of you do, and you all matter. This means you should ask yourself the question, what really matters to you? And then pause and see what you notice. And then ask yourself, am I on the path to pursuing that? It's easy to get distracted with things that come along, the bright lights, the working, getting it comfortable, or entertaining ourselves, or even the fear of the unknown. So ask yourself these questions. Again, from time to time, what really matters to you? Use it as a guide to be true to yourself while you're also paying the bills, the rent, the mortgage, meeting your responsibilities of daily life. So here are a few do's and don'ts to help you stay true to your own path in this life, this one precious life, as the poet Mary Oliver described it. Do listen to your inner voice. Sometimes it's just a whisper. And other times it may be a persistent, nagging presence. Don't ignore your innate wisdom. We all have the potential to attune our ears and cultivate a conscious response to carve out your own unique path. Make time to find a quiet space to listen within. Dig deep inside you for the courage you may need to follow what matters to you. Don't put stock in those who would tell you your ideas won't work, or you can't do that, or whatever else it is that's said or conveyed by others, whose negativity might stop you from taking the steps you know inside you need or want to take. The naysayers are out there. You may have met them already, but walk past them. Don't believe the thoughts that you're not good enough, or not right enough, or you don't belong, or you can't do it. These tired old lines we keep telling ourselves are not the truth. They are our fears. Get to know them for what they are and keep on going. Your own path will also include failure. It's inevitable, but it is not the end of the story. In the words of Ellen DeGeneres, when you take risks, you learn that there will be times you succeed and there will be times when you fail, and both are equally important. So keep going. All of the great successes that occur happen in spite of the failed attempts that happen first. It was Thomas Edison, the famous American inventor, who said, "I haven't failed. I've just found 10,000 ways that don't work." And then he invented the light bulb. Maya Angelou, famous African-American poet and writer, reminds us of the need for patience when she said, "All great achievements take time." So use that same persistence you showed to complete your program and graduate during a pandemic, to keep moving forward with your ideas, your learning, your actions, your dreams and goals. It takes courage to follow your own convictions and your own inner voice, and you have the courage you need. We all do. Do give yourself permission to embrace what matters to you, what brings you joy, and give it your full attention, or your hard work, your understanding. Remember, too, that we're all in this life together. We all need to support and care for each other and this earth. While pursuing your dreams and ambitions, remember the importance of relationships. We live in relationship to and with each other. We work, we play in relationship with each other, and we need to care for our relationships with each other. Our positive impact on our own lives and the lives of others begins by listening, by being kind, by being present in this moment, and working for equal opportunities in all ways that matter to all humans. I will leave you with some words I found inspiring and hope they speak to you and touch your own spirit too. While driving by a sign outside of a Unitarian Universalist church, I found a sign reminding me to live with integrity. The sign said, "Act as if what you do makes a difference. It does." More recently, Barack Obama encouraged us with these words, "Change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek." So as you leave this important chapter in your life and take with you all the learning and all the experiences from GCC, remember, be true to who you are. Everybody else is already taken. Be kind to yourself and to others, and be engaged in some way in making the world a better place for all who live here on this earth. And lastly, I leave you with the words of Henry David Thoreau, who said, "Go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live the life you have imagined." My very best wishes and congratulations to all of you graduates in the class of 2021. Thank you.
It is my distinct pleasure to now introduce our student commencement speaker. Before coming to GCC, Avery Gray Davidson Carroll, who homeschooled until they were 15, had never set foot in a traditional classroom. Of GCC, Gray says, "GCC gave me a community that accepted and supported me in my academic journey and in my personal journey towards embracing my queerness and understanding the power of standing rooted in the acknowledgement of one's identity." In their free time, Avery Gray enjoy long distance running. They ran two solo marathons in a 4.5 month period in 2020. They also enjoy biking, cooking, writing poetry, dancing, and singing at all hours of the day. During their time at GCC, Avery Gray never worked fewer than 20 hours a week outside of school. They currently serve on the recruitment team at Justice Democrats and also work as an outdoor educator with youth aged 6 to 14. Avery Gray was incredibly honored to be the GCC recipient of this year's 29 Who Shine. They spent 5 years as a member of an entirely youth-directed circus troupe and was a founding member of Youth Rise Together, a youth-led activism group based in the Valley that has organized events for youth to speak with their elected state and congressional representatives. And they also organized fundraising events for local and national organizations committed to working towards a socially equitable society. Lastly, Avery Gray is currently involved in a fellowship with Left Rising, a fundraising organization that works with progressive nonprofits and congressional candidates and raised more than $21 million in 2020, all through connecting with grassroots donors. Please welcome to the podium Avery Gray Davidson Carroll.
Greenfield Community College saved my life, and I barely made it through the front door. The only reason I did, the only reason I can be here with you today, is because at the time, the first class taken as a dual enrollment student was offered free of charge. And I still needed a lot of convincing, even then. Thanks, Mom. Had it not been for that one free class, the $800 price tag attached to the course would have been enough of a barrier to turn me away from ever pursuing college. At 15 years old, having homeschooled all my life and only beginning to learn to read by myself when I was 9, I told myself that I did not need or want college. The truth was, I thought I would fail. Earlier that year, I had come out as queer and was still grappling with feelings of shame and isolation as I navigated what being seen in this new identity meant in my life. GCC helped me fall back in love with my body, giving me a community that not only accepted, but also supported me in my journey towards embracing myself. To all of my gender studies classmates, and to everyone in the dance studio, I am so humbled by the time we spent together, and so honored to have been welcomed into those spaces, even when I was the only person in the room who looked like me. You gave me the space to dance myself into being. GCC, Greenfield Community College, takes that word, community, and then cranks it up to max. Even, and perhaps especially now, in a time when we are unable to share space in a classroom, to laugh together in the dining commons, or find a quiet corner in the library, I have felt and seen a deep well of support shared across this community. From the professors who jumped headlong into creating a classroom experience when there was no blueprint to do so, to the folks in the Women's Resource Center, the Wellness Center, and the food pantry who have poured their hearts into providing critical support for people from across all walks of life. Thank you. To everyone who has kept the campus running so that we can return in the future, I cannot think of words to thank you enough. To the peer tutors, without whom I know I would have failed many classes, know that the work you are doing is valuable, that you are changing people's lives with your actions. To the student ambassadors and the orientation leaders, who are finding new ways to connect with and welcome students during this time, thank you. To everyone graduating this year, you did it. I know it wasn't easy. I know it wasn't what it was supposed to look like. But we are here today because we found the courage to reach out to one another and draw on that well of support. Now we can carry what we found in that well, in each of our wells of resilience, with us as we begin the next chapter of each of our journeys. There is a lot of pain and a lot of fear in the world right now. I know you all have felt it. But when I look around this community, I am filled not with fear and not with despair, but with a profound sense of joy and of hope. Hope in what can be done when we take a moment to pause and listen to one another, and joy in what happens when we do. Because in that act of listening, we build bridges that reach across our divides, that find points of unity. And in so doing, we can grow our collective circle of experience to a point where we can all stand accepted within it. This is the kind of community that GCC inspires, and I am so grateful that I will forever be able to call myself a part of it. Thank you.
It is now my pleasure to welcome Board of Trustees Chair Robbie Cohn to the podium to read the statement to confer degrees.
Good morning, I'm Robert Cohn. I'm the chair of the Board of Trustees of Greenfield Community College, and I want to welcome you to your graduation. By the authority invested in me by the Massachusetts Department of Higher Education under Chapter 15A, Section 8 and 22 of the General Laws of the Commonwealth, I, Robert Cohn, Chair of the Board of Trustees of Greenfield Community College, am honored to award the Associates in Arts, Associates in Science degrees, and certificates to those candidates who, in the judgment of the college, have successfully met the requirements of graduation, and congratulations.
Associate in Science and Nursing, Daniel Y. Adai. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Emil Hendrik Adolfs. Correction Certificate, Marwa Al-Rabawi. Associate in Science and Nursing, Stephanie M. Alden. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Marley Suzanne Aldrich. Medical Assistant Certificate, Megan Allen. Paramedic Certificate, Kenyanu Alvarado. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Lydia Barnes Anderson. Paramedic Certificate, Justin Babineau. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Cheryl Baker. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Adam P. Batista. Paramedic Certificate, Devin Bean. Associate in Science and Nursing, Brianna Benz. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Ariel I. Bermudez. Practical Nurse Certificate, Laura E. Bigelow. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Diane Blug Planker. Associate in Science and Early Childhood Education, Samantha L. Bacon. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Michaela Elizabeth Bompastor. Paramedic Certificate, Natasha Ann Bonnet. Paramedic Certificate, Carolyn Peterson Bradbury. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Shane Brandes. Associate in Science and Fire Science Technology, Brandon R. Brault. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Megan Marie Brooks. Practical Nurse Certificate, Richard A. Brown. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Brandon M. Bryant. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Richard Bukowski III. Associate in Science and Nursing, Kristen Brunette. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Jamie B. Byron. Practical Nurse Certificate, Kishla M. Carbera. Paramedic Certificate, Paul Kalawa. Associate in Science and Management, Brian L. Call. Management Certificate, Brian L. Call. And in addition, Computer Information Systems General Office, Brian L. Call. Administrative Certificate, Brian L. Call. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Joshua James Camara Renaud. Also, Correction Certificate, Joshua James Camara Renaud. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Ryan Michael Campbell. Medical Assistant Certificate, Marmar Candanaldo. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Tegan Jean Cardipoli. Associate in Science and Nursing, Cyrus B. Carey. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Mitchell Carson, In addition, Management Certificate, Mitchell Carson. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Joseph Costello. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Tanner J. Castine. In addition, Correction Certificate, Tanner J. Castine. Management Certificate, Madison Chimzinski. Farm and Food Systems Certificate, Anyang Chow. Practical Nursing Certificate, Cassidy Marie Cheslick. Associate in Science and Computer Information Systems, Dukin Frank Alexander Claffin. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Michelle Klein. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Darson J. Clark. Associate in Science and Nursing, Brian Lawrence Clark, Jr. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, David Clayton. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Amy M. Coates. Medical Assisting Certificate, Jacqueline Collins. Associate in Science and Early Childhood Education, Amanda Cook. Medical Assistant Certificate, Coqueline Rose Ermine. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Monet Cordova. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Kayla Madison Costa. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Sarah Coughlin. Associate in Science and Early Childhood Education, Courtney Ann Crafts. Medical Assistant Certificate, Skylar Craig. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Clara Culver. Medical Office Administration Certificate, Emily Cunningham. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Christopher Bryan Daphne. Addiction Studies Certificate, Rachel Lynn Dane. Outdoor Leader Certificate, Benjamin S. Daniel. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Jacob Robert Davidson. In addition, Corrections Certificate, Jacob Robert Davidson. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Gray Davidson Carroll. Associate in Science and Nursing, Kimberly D. J. Medical Assistant Certificate, Keeslin DeArmond. Associate in Science and Nursing, Ann DaCosta. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Alexander Ferreira DiMala. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Benjamin Matthew Dervalkov. Associate in Science and Nursing, Carrie Lynn Dale. Associate in Science and Nursing, Bridget A. Diggins. Associate in Science and Nursing, Jessica Dion. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Kasia DeBise. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Michael Dole. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Leah Ashley Drabeck. Paramedic Certificate, Gianna Driscoll. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Jennifer Droche. Practical Nursing Certificate, Ilali Dukin Dennis. Associate in Science and Nursing, Angela C. Allard. Practical Nurse Certificate, Leticia Durya. Associate in Science and Accounting, Danielle Ernest Higgins. Associate in Science and Nursing, Sarah Melissa Edwards. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Nicholas Elopoulos. Practical Nurse Certificate, Ursula Marie Elms. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Matthew D. Essick. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Niad Evernow. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Brendan Ewell. And in addition, Renewable Energy Efficiency Certificate, Brendan Ewell. Associate in Science and Nursing, Elliot Azura. Addiction Studies Certificate, Ashley Ann Farkas. Management Certificate, Courtney A. Ferguson. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Chelsea Lee Ann Fernandez. Paramedic Certificate, Hector Figuerella. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Emmett J. Flint. Associate in Science and Fire Science Technology, Maxwell John Gagnon. Associate in Science and Early Childhood Education, Grisette M. Garriquez. Paramedic Certificate, Joshua Gerard. Practical Nurse Certificate, Margaret N. Glenowitz. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Agne Nobo. Paramedic Certificate, James Goldrick. Medical Assistant Certificate, Kristen Gordon. Associate in Science and Nursing, Tyler Gosselin. Paramedic Certificate, Caitlin Grabowski. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Raven Graves. Practical Nurse Certificate, Shannon M. Griffin. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Carter Goodell. In addition, Associate in Arts and Adventure Education, Carter Goodell. Associate in Science and Nursing, Jillian Colton Goulot. Practical Nurse Certificate, Bria Gutierrez. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Lila Isadora Hakamoglu. Associate in Science and Nursing, Amy Hall. Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Shelby Harrington. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, James P. Harrison. Associate in Science and Adventure Education, Dagan Harshbarger. In addition, Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Dagan Harshbarger. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Lila Lou Hartwell. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Abigail Haskins. Associate in Arts and Visual Arts, Kirsten Heaton. Associate in Science and Computer Information System, Zane Vander Vati. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Shannon Chapin Hobbs. Associate in Science and Accounting, Chera Hopper. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Lena Huang. In addition, Management Certificate, Lena Huang. Paramedic Certificate, Sean Hurley. Associate in Science and Accounting, Whitney Park Irwin. In addition, Computer Assisted Bookkeeping Certificate, Whitney Park Irwin. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Tarn Jock. Associate in Science and Nursing, Kirsten R. James. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Riley Norton Jones. Associate in Science and Chemistry, Gabriel Jones Thompson. Paramedic Certificate, Abigail Kasprowitz. Visual Arts Certificate, Noel Karlovich. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Grace Casper. In addition, Management Certificate, Grace Casper. Associate in Science and Computer Information System, Sandip Kaur. In addition, Office Management and Computer Assisted Bookkeeping Certificate, Sandip Kaur. Medical Assistant Certificate, Carrie Keeler. Outdoor Leader Certificate, Maxwell Kelly. Associate in Science, Arts, Visual Arts, Jade Kendrick. Associate in Science and Computer Information System, Megan Keys. Computer Assisted Bookkeeping Certificate, Deepa Kanal. Associate in Science and Nursing, Zachary King. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Logan Cottonwood Keeney. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Tori A. Kahns. Associate in Science and Nursing, Michelle L. Kopka. Associate in Science and Nursing, Aya Kotash. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Lindsay Kugler. Associate in Science and Nursing, Ann W. Kuloba. Associate in Science and Nursing, Alexis Kumar. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Melissa N. Kosmeski. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Dean LeClaire. In addition, Corrections Certificate, Dean LeClaire. Associate in Science in Arts, Visual Arts, Isabel Lagoy Stowell. Associate in Science and Nursing, Sunny Lachandani. Associate in Science and Nursing, Kelly Lamprun. Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Carrie Lang. Associate in Science and Engineering, Science, Elijah LeClaire. Associate in Science and Early Childhood Education, Aria Leland. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Cole Layton. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Josephine Liese. Medical Assistant Certificate, Jocelyn Rita. Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Jared Lennard. Associate in Science and Nursing, Asa J. Laterna Callahan. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Renee Liu. Correction Certificate, Renee Liu. Associate in Science and Computer Information Systems, Samuel Thomas Lev. Associate in Science and Nursing, Serena Labardi. Paramedic Certificate, Rebecca Locke. Associate in Science and Nursing, Jennifer Long. Medical Assistant Certificate, Lisa Lopez. Medical Assistant Certificate, Isabel Lopez Castro. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Brandon Lloyd. Practical Nurse Certificate, Aubrey Luzki. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Jennifer McCray. Associate in Science and Nursing, Gabrielle McNods. Associate in Science and Accounting, Nicole Allison Mogolinski. In addition, Computer Assisted Bookkeeping Certificate, Nicole Allison Mogolinski. Paramedic Certificate, Casey H. Martin. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Sean Martin. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Ivana Massera. Practical Nurse Certificate, Casey Maxwell. Medical Office Administrative Certificate, Susan McCarthy. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Nicole Bertani McConley. Digital Media Certificate, Matthew McCortendale. Associate in Arts in Business Administration, Justin N. McDonald. Associate in Arts in Liberal Arts, Patricia McDonald. Associate in Arts in Liberal Arts, Lucas Theodore McNamara. Associate in Science and Biology, James Luke McPherson. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Dorenesi Orfi Mulesh. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Emily Damilano Mercer. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Kayla Machkowski. Medical Assistant Certificate, Alina Rose Migoletta. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, James Michalka. In addition, Management Certificate, James Michalka. Associate in Science and Nursing, Rebecca A. Milner. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Emma May Miner. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Zephyr Manette. Practical Nurse Certificate, Brigitte Moore. Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Camden E. Mosier. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Eric David Munson. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Danish Nabel. Associate in Arts, Visual Arts, Roberto Morano. Practical Nurse Certificate, Kristen Lee Naveau. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Alana Nielsen. Associate in Science and Nursing, Stephanie Niquette. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Delaney Ann No. And in addition, Practical Nurse Certificate, Delaney Ann No. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Bempe Obiangela Wagburno. Practical Nurse Certificate, Bukolo Okuwobi. Associate in Science and Adventure Education, Gabrielle Olivia Rappaport. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Caitlin Elizabeth O'Neill. Associate in Science and Arts, Visual Arts, Molly O'Neill. Entrepreneurial Certificate, Sarah E. Orellana. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Vita T. Oshia. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Emily Page. Practical Nurse Certificate, Rebecca A. Parent. Associate in Science and Nursing, Hannah Alex Stebbins Parker. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, William B. Paul. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Nicholas Piccarello. In addition, World Language and Spanish Certificate, Nicholas Piccarello. Paramedic Certificate, Natalie Muntino. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Sarah L. Polesny. Medical Assistant Certificate, Felicia Prevost. Associate in Arts, Visual Arts, Amun Prophet. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Katia C. Pruner. In addition, World Language and Spanish Certificate, Katia C. Pruner. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Riley Quinlan. Associate in Science and Nursing, Aviva Rabbins. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Dominique Rashmashi. In addition, Corrections Certificate, Dominique Rashmashi. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Kevin M. Ramos Rodriguez. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Ashley Richards. Paramedic Certificate, Christopher W. Ricciti. Associate in Science and Computer Information System, George Paul Roberge. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Erica J. Roberts. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Christopher M. Robineau. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Brandon Robinson. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Cassia Robinson Hedis. Associate in Science and Nursing, Dylan Rogers. Addiction Studies Certificate, Gianna Rogers. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Dabney Rollins. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Christopher D. Rooney. In addition, Renewable Energy Efficiency Certificate, Christopher D. Rooney. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Lindsay J. Rose. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Keith Mitchell Rowley. In addition, Corrections Certificate, Keith Mitchell Rowley. Associate in Science in Accounting, Maria R. Rubinaccio. Associate in Science and Business Administration, Emma Catherine Reuter. Associate in Science and Biology, Samantha Russell. Paramedic Certificate, Christopher W. Rutola. Associate in Science and Nursing, Dasaran Sanai. Associate in Science and Marketing, Morgan Ann Saley. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Ian A. Sanislo. In addition, Correction Certificate, Ian A. Sanislo. Medical Assistant Certificate, Luba Sankova. Associate in Science and Nursing, Samantha Scanlon. Associate in Science and Computer Science, Shotaro Sona Sessions. Medical Assistant Certificate, Brianna Shia. Medical Assistant Certificate, Melissa Shia. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Lanol Short. Paramedic Certificate, Cameron Roy Sibley. Management Certificate, Stephen Sinkoff. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Emily Alana Sisson. In addition, Management Certificate, Emily Alana Sisson. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Marissa Smith. Paramedic Certificate, Marcin Solowinski. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Tess Spellman. Paramedic Certificate, Scott St. Martin. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Robert Stark. Dance Certificate, Mina Stern Wink. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Aviva Lou Strong. Associate in Science and Nursing, Courtney Summers. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Alexis Svoboda. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Ann M. Talon. Associate in Science and Nursing, Olga Taran. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Jackson Taylor. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Joseph Walter Raymond Thoreau. Associate in Science and Biology, Zoe Tor. Associate in Science and Management, Elizabeth A. Torres-Pagan. In addition, a management certificate to Elizabeth A. Torres-Pagan. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Julian James Trenholm. In addition, Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Julian James Trenholm. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Brody Trott. Associate in Science and Nursing, Becky Cohn Tucker. Associate in Science and Nursing, Dan Tutela. Associate in Science and Criminal Justice, Sohan Fletcher Sanjay Tyler. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Kayla R. Vandemark. Paramedic Certificate, Rebecca Velke. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Alexander Wallstrom. Associate in Science and Nursing, Ashley Walker. Paramedic Certificate, Stephen Wall. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Zachary Lewunas Duda. Associate in Arts and Business Administration, Robert S. Walters III. Associate in Science and Nursing, Miles Hart Warneau. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Emily Wittros. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Allison Wheeler. Practical Nurse Certificate, Chantel Trene White. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, McKenna Gwen Whitman. Practical Nurse Certificate, Bailey Whitman. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Morgan E. Wynn. Addictions Studies Certificate, Sarah Fran Wisby. Outdoor Leadership Certificate, Savannah Wojcik. Associate in Science and Adventure Education, Lucian Greasy Woodsum. Associate in Science and Engineering Science, Henry A. Warden. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Janing Wu. Associate in Science and Nursing, Jiayi Yang. Associate in Science and Nursing, Carrie Alyssa Young. Practical Nurse Certificate, Allison Uchel. Associate in Arts and Liberal Arts, Megan Elizabeth Zamoyski. Associate in Science and Computer Science, Yohi Zing.
This concludes our commencement ceremonies for the class of 2021. I would like to congratulate all of you graduates and also congratulate your loved ones, your families, your children, your nieces, your nephews, and your friends, all who have sacrificed for you to get to where you are today. We are proud of you. We know that you will achieve great things. We know that GCC has provided you with a strong foundation. Now go conquer the world.